Chaotic. Jackson, Mississippi.
Ah, yeah.
Wilds up.
Wilds up.
Chaotic's up. Texas up.
Ah.
Mississippi up.
Ah.
Lamp up.
Yeah, man. Posted up here in Jackson, Mississippi, man. Another mob story. This nigga, Mr. Wild over here. Getting off. Trying to figure out what the heck we gonna wear tomorrow for this show. Oh yeah, we is recording the show, so. Yeah. Got they mob gear. Niggas got their gear going. This nigga over here. Can't give y'all too much, man. Hey, I'll be that nigga. That nigga Spears, man. Lil Rocksmith, Thundershot, Boy Killer Rap, mobbing out. About to eat in about 5 minutes. Cousin Nick feeling. Yeah.
Oh.
This thing got his hat to the side like Will Smith and Fresh Prince. This nigga
has a super.
Nigga, no, but go up with the Chinese man. What's up?
Chinese man.
The difference between the Chinese.
The difference between the Chinese man and an Asian American, aka Asian.
What?
Which is the same thing. One be like, don't die, the whole time. And the other one be like, you want egg roll? That's the difference between those two. But chopping back? Hurry up and buy. That's the difference. The difference between what's the other race we got here?
Indian.
Yeah,
the Middle Eastern.
Oh man, I don't know about that. Difference between them two. I'm like, I can't even do it, bro.
That nigga dumb, man. Hey, like, don't be ninja. Don't need it, nobody.
Don't go ninja, nobody don't need ninja.
Hey, he sound just like
you got your Judy chop, you got your karate chop, and you got your ninja chop.
Now when you ninja and you go into the kung fu kicking, I mean there's no room for a one-legged ninja. I mean, huh? Now we got our ninjator up in here cooking our food today. We got
come here, ninjator.
Goddamn macaroni and cheese. Come on, come on to the kitchen, young brother. Let me tell you something. Now look at this. You know what this is? This is that good old ninja. Country ninjator cooking shit. All right, we got some sunshine. So when you eat it, your teeth won't be yeller and that shit up in there.
Yeller.
Alright. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna take you over to our Ninjada now. But she cooking some steak, some good old macaroni and cheese, and what we like to call cornbread. Y'all don't got that. Yeah, cornbread.
I'm weak.
Now, we usually have some Kool-Aid up in here, but we just got your H2O. High quality H2O, like the water boy said. Now, we gonna get on over here.
Oh my gosh.
We're gonna come on over here and I'm gonna play you a song, brother.
Oh man.
Oh man.
You about to get the piss out of this.
Yeah.
I am a black man. And I play the piano. I wanna get girls. But I can't cause I'm lame. This nigga's hairline is reclining.
That nigga said reclining.
You play no more. I'm done.